Hey, yo, what's good with y'all, pro gang? I'm back with a new video for y'all today, man. Hey, man, say, man, look. So in today's video, I dropped 4 nukes in 1 game with the TAT 56. I was smoking they ass, bro. Make sure I hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Follow me on Twitch. I live stream every single day on Twitch. But I'm out, this me. First game on, boy. Hell yeah. I'm gonna get you, bitch. I should call the nuke in right now. Call the nuke in right now so you can't get me. He got me. Put down, Bravo. Yeah, come here. Hello.
I'ma get you, you fuck.
Mm-hmm. I think it's spitting on us either. Got the double? Fire. Hell yeah. Fire. Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Man, peek out, peek out. On a little 25 ski. Not in trouble. Yeah, rush and die. Crazy is here. Come on now. Yeah, big out. Oh, nigga. Should be spawning back in. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. No damn bullets. It's a quad nuke right down. Gonna get the Penta. Alright, boys. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit, I gotta call the damn nuke in. Quad nuke to start the stream. That's how we do it. Make sure I hit that like button, man. The TAC 56 class setup that I was using in today's video. So for the rear grip, we got the demo clean shot grip. Here's the tune for that. For the stock, I'm using the TV X-Line Pro. Here's the tune for that one. And for the ammunition, I'm using the high velocity. Here's the tune for that. And for the muzzle, I'm using a Komodo Heavy. Here's the tune for that. And for the last attachment, I'm using a Tundra Pro Barrel. Here's a tune for that one. But yeah, copy down this class setup if you want to drop a quad nuke like me. Simple!